Hello everyone, in this video we are going to cover another cue card, describe a natural talent you have. So let's see what we can speak on this topic. Every person possesses a natural talent which needs to be identified and nurtured with the passage of time. I'm lucky that I got to know about my talent at an early age. I believe that I am good at chess. Since my childhood, I have been fond of sports. During my school days, I used to take part in track and field competitions. At the same time, my best friend Karan, who had interest in chess, used to ask me to play with him. Earlier, I used to avoid playing with him because I was not aware of the rules and regulations. However, I started playing chess with him. Initially, I found it boring and gradually I started developing interest in the game. Thereafter, I started taking part in the school level chess competitions and brought many laurels. Apart from this, chess strengthened my problem solving abilities and helped me a lot in my life. I also nurtured my decision making skills with the help of chess. Now I want to take my game to another level. I have a desire to follow in the footsteps of Grandmaster Vishwanathan Anand. I know it will take a lot of hard work and determination. To achieve that level, I need to significantly improve my chess. It has brought positive changes in my life and increased patience in me. So in this topic, I have talked about chess. You can talk about any game, any kind of musical talent, or you can talk about painting, sketching, whatever talent you have and you want to improve, why you want to improve, how you will improve. I hope this video has given you an idea about this cue card. Thank you for watching.